Hello and welcome to the lesson that is crucial from our point of view. It's going to be about the most valuable things we've learned in all these years of not only trading, but business in general. You guys should currently have built some strategies. You should have some of them deployed in a demo account. We actually deployed the strategies a bit earlier than you, so we have some results available. Specifically, there has been one trade from one strategy that is a slight loss, less than $5 on 0.1 contract, so nothing serious going on at all. I would mention an important thing here, don't handle one single trade. Don't even think about it. The first thing you need to learn, which is what determines whether you succeed or not, is the ability to look at things long term. If we were to cut out every strategy that lost us some money at the beginning just because it made a few dollars, we would be cutting out more than half of the strategies that otherwise make excellent money over the long term. So don't do that. Don't give up after the first trade. We are not about one trade, we are about long-term results. And strategy results are made up of profits and losses. And over the long term, it will give us the positive results we expect and want to get. Think long term, that's the first terribly important thing. And by long term, I don't mean until the, I don't want to say next paycheck or the next day, but within at least months, preferably years. The ability to be able to look at things in the long term will help you in everything in your life. As far as the results we'd like to show you today, you've already seen these results. We've already shown you these results, I think, in the very first lesson. So we will just go through them very quickly today. And just as last time, I start with the results of the legendary Robert Paro, who was at the birth of algo trading. This was a beautiful demonstration that not only the ATS work now, but it worked well in the past. Robert is still very active in the market. He's a guy we learn an awful lot from. His books are legendary, so we can recommend them. And his results are just excellent. For example, here, over a 10-year period, Paro Renaissance Capital, his fund, was the fourth best performing fund over a 10-year period from 1999 to 2009. Here are his results through 2012, where you can see how the results are highly superior. Robert is still performing very well today, but he's currently operating more like a consultant. He's consulting strategies with funds and the like. He's constantly building some strategies, testing something, building something. He's extremely active and also extremely busy. But as we mentioned before, it's not just about Robert and his results. For example, this one is one of our portfolios, which is 150% in profit over 6 years. And those who would have set up larger positions would have had higher profit as well, of course. This is one smaller kind of forgotten portfolio that still performs very well, even in 2022 when the stocks market are not doing their best and only 1 year was in loss. Here is a portfolio of one of our customers or client that has a very nice profit. This is another one of our students. The year 2022 is in profit again, and the only 1 year that was in slight loss was 2020, and it was due to COVID. Here is another result that has a profit of about 111% in 1 year, which we consider very good and above standard. And there is one more result we would like to show you, because it will be a demonstration of absolutely above standard, excellent human work and exceptional results. Marek Chrastina is one of our users. He is our student from Slovakia. And at the Trading World Cup Championship, which has been running every year since 1983, so it has a great tradition, Mark came in fourth place with a profit of 160%. Back in 2021, he was in third place with a profit of 164.4. He has repeatedly ranked among the top 5 best traders in the world with the strategies he built in StrategyQuant. There are a lot of traders here all running on real capital. And I think this is a great proof that firstly, the strategies really work, and secondly, you really can get great results. But you may be asking yourself right now, what can I do to get those results? That is, of course, a very important and a very, very right question. And having asked that question while preparing this lesson, we clearly need to give you the following three ideas, or let's say steps, how to get on the right path. Number one, stop just wanting to do something. I'm sure you are all familiar with it. You see people around you who just grumble about everything, complain about everything, and always kind of dump their garbage on you. These are the so-called toxic people. They're always talking about politics, laws, restriction, how bad everything is, how bad everyone is. Honestly, you should not have such people in your life, and you shouldn't think that way. Definitely not. Because you should only deal with what you are able to influence or change. It's called stoicism. If something is happening that you don't like and you have absolutely no power to influence it or change it anyway, let it go. Rather, focus on the things you do have the power to change. So simply, stop wanting, start working hard, and stop dealing with the things you cannot change. Start working towards your own dreams. But actually, by signing up for Strategy Lab, you've already started, so congratulations. Then there's next step, step number two. Look for solutions, not for problems. A lot of people, when we show them StrategyQuant earlier, were looking for reasons why it should not work, why it was bad, instead of looking for ways and solutions to make it work as efficiently as possible. And even though they had never seen the software work, never in their lives, they could tell you 101 reasons why it didn't work. And that doesn't make sense. It just does not. Therefore, look for solutions, not problems. And that goes for everything in your life. Well, and the third step, keep doing what you're doing and don't give up. It may happen to you that you don't do well at first or you make a mistake, but we make mistakes to learn from them. Don't give up after the first setback. Can you imagine what our world would be like if people gave up after their first failure? Well, I guess we would probably still be living on trees, like monkeys. Because the road to success simply leads through mistakes. The important thing is to acknowledge the mistake and learn from it. Then the mistake is no longer a mistake, but part of the process you have to go through to get to your goal. You know, StrategyQuant used to work differently than it does today. You had to do a lot of work manually. And the course itself, the Strategy Lab, which we published at that time, had about, I think, 25 lessons that dealt only with building strategies. Everything was more complicated and challenging. You had to do much more things. But, you know, our principle has always been the same, that we want to give people a recipe, so to speak, for how to bake bread, not sell it to them already made and baked. But in the end, we decided to combine these two things to help you have things much simpler at the beginning. I've already shown you both things in previous lesson, but now we will quickly go through it. The first thing is templates, which is basically our knowledge concentrated into how to build strategies. And in StrategyQuant, these are the custom projects. Simply, you guys can build profitable strategies at the click of a button, like literally. Right there, you have NQ project, which is the exact workflow that we used in previous lessons to build strategies in Builder and retest it. If you remember, you should. But in custom project, you really only need to click once, and StrategyQuant will do everything itself. Build the strategies, test their robustness, and save only the best ones. For you, this means a huge simplification of your work and time savings, so simplification of your lives. You can educate yourself, you can deepen your knowledge and build and acquire functional strategies along the way. And that's what we like the most about this new concept of ours. Having everything at your disposal and at the same time starting to educate and self-realize in trading, learning to build your own workflows, strategies, improving your ideas, and so on, when you want to. StrategyQuant is now so comprehensive that even Robert Paro is using it. And we are developing a special tool for him as a part of StrategyQuant, specifically to suit him. So, I don't know, but I think we are doing it right. But, well, why am I telling you this here? You guys get two workflows from us so far, one template and one workflow without template. But we've prepared a lot more templates for you. We've prepared templates that will help you create a complete, comprehensive, stable, top-notch portfolio that will make you money right from the start in just a few weeks. And these templates are available as part of the purchase of a custom StrategyQuant license or advanced training course. Well, and that's all for today. I look forward to seeing you, not only for the next lesson, but also, I hope, for the next courses. Have a nice day and see you soon.